Hi guys.
Hello.
Welcome back to the channel. This is my friend Gaurav.
Hi.
I talked about him in previous video. You all must be knowing Mumbiker Nikhil, don't you? Famous moto vlogger and a lifestyle vlogger. 17 lakh subscribers. 1.7 million subscribers he has got on his YouTube. In association with
Itigo,
a restaurant discount app, created kind of a contest. He's kind of a giveaway that we shall download the Itigo app on our phone, choose a restaurant, visit there, and post a photograph of ourselves with the bill of the restaurant stating some small story. So what I did was I went in a restaurant in Mulund area where I stay and posted the photograph with a story that it was my birthday that day. So I created a story and tagged Itigo, tagged Nikhil in that video, and now we are going there because I won that contest. There are 4 or 5 other people also, and it was like we can take one of our companions, so I took Gaurav with me.
Thanks, Chetan.
And we are going in a restaurant named TGI. Friday, it's Bandra.
But Navratri is certainly a bad time to be there at TGIF.
Saturday is not a very good time. You should have been there on Friday, true. So yes, we are looking forward to meet you, Nikhil. And
we'll be sharing our experiences after meeting with Nikhil as well, right?
Of course, and we'll be trying to do some video there in the restaurant with other winners. There are 5-6 other winners, I am told. And one of the winners had contacted me on Instagram.
He or she?
She.
Okay. A hell lot of a traffic on this road now.
Yeah, I don't know why. I mean, Eastern Express Highway on a Saturday late morning, 12 o'clock. I don't know why it should have so much of traffic. Gaurav, your point of view?
Nothing. I'm as excited as Chetan to meet Nikhil. I've been kind of been his fan now since Chetan has kind of started his own channel, Vlogs, and when he told me about Nikhil. So I've been kind of following his videos. A lively guy, I must say. And it's I'm thankful to Chetan that he's taking me along to meet such a lively personality. Yeah. Okay guys, we'll catch up with you again on our way back after meeting Nikhil.
Yep. Bye. See you.